And here's a couple of black nightshade, or in Spanish, it's called La Mora. You can see that something's been eating the plant, and you'll see what it is in the next clip. There's the berries that the weed produces. Those are not ripe yet. And there are some ripe ones down there. They turn black, black nightshade. You'll see the culprit right about now.